How to reset or recover online banking username on HSBC. So if you want to recover or reset your online banking username on HSBC, then first open up your Google, or you can simply go with your browser. So I'll be here with Google and go for the search, and then you need to simply search for HSBC. Once you've searched, it will take you to this kind of page. You need to simply scroll down, and here you will have HSBC UK. Tap on that and it will take you to the website, and it will take you to this kind of page where you need to go for log on, which is on the upper right side. And once you go for the log on here, it will take you to the login page of HSBC online banking, right? So if you want to reset or recover the username, then what you need to do is simply go for forgotten your username. And once you've tapped on forgotten your username, it will take you to this kind of page where you need to choose an identification method to reset or recover your online banking username. So you can choose the first option, which is sort code and account number, in which you need to enter your sort code and your account number along with your date of birth so that you can reset or recover your username. Or on the second option, you need to enter your credit card number. So you need to enter your credit card number along with your date of birth. And on the third step, or the third option, you need to enter your Invest Direct number along with your date of birth. And on the last option, you need to enter your investment account number along with telephone security number and date of birth. So you can simply choose any one of that, and then you can continue. And once you've continued, you need to enter the detail which you have chosen. And once you enter the detail, it will take you to reset or recover your username. And from there, you can reset or recover your username on your HSBC online banking. So that's it. And if you have any questions, feel free to comment below. Thanks for watching.